taking a driving course at a training center is Princess Elizabeth, 2nd Subaltern ATS. She has been learning to drive and maintain all types of motor vehicles. When the training center was visited by the King and Queen and Princess Margaret, they found Princess Elizabeth in overalls working on the engine of a Red Cross lorry.